is modeled after the Cartier bracelet. Looks like it has like little screws. Extremely popular. Good for layering, like put a few bangles on, you know. Okay. And by the way, everything here has a 1-year warranty. Okay. In case it should break or the color should fade or anything strange. Okay. Let's see what else. Okay, this is a beautiful necklace in gold tone with lots of little kind of diamondy teardrop things. Pardon my words that I use, okay? I think people usually understand what I'm trying to say, so. This is it looks very delicate and like dainty when you wear it. And it is adjustable, so you can wear it at whatever length you want.
Zombies.
is a lot of fun. It is a silver giant heart. It just hangs like this. And it's very popular. Also popular are letters, giant letters that look, you know, similar to this. But they're not a heart, they're a letter, you know what I mean? Very pretty, very delicate. are little diamond, not real diamonds, but little fake diamonds all around the outside. Let me open it up. It's a chunky watch. A lot of people like nice chunky watch. Show you is this cute little bracelet. It's a chain bracelet, not a bangle. It's got alternating little colored, also like eyeball things, sort of. This is very popular. Is everything I've shown you, really. Okay. Do you know what you'd like? Oh, I get it. Okay. So you want to just, you know, all this stuff is right here. You can go ahead, you can try it on yourself, you can look at it, examine it, and I'll be right here, you know, I'll be walking around.